Also making news this Sunday, downtown Nassau is usually bustling with activity on the weekend, especially on Sundays, giving residents and visitors the opportunity to enjoy its rich culture and historic sites. And it also means a boost for downtown businesses. Our news team traveled downtown today to find out if business is booming on Sundays.
Sunday is just like any other regular day here in downtown. Yeah, it's just that people go back on the ships a little bit earlier and they come off a little bit earlier, just, you know, because they leave early.
It can vary. Sometimes we can have an awesome Sunday because you have that amount of cruise ships that come in, probably four or five on a Sunday, that will help to boost it. But compared to through the week, sometimes a Sunday could be better than, you know, through some of the days through the week. It still varies because it depends on the amount of flow and the cruise ships that come in.
Parking is also another problem, right, downtown Nassau. And for Bahamian people, you know, coming downtown, you know, Sunday is the best day.
Well, business owners say they're hopeful of even more business with the anticipated unveiling of the new port of Nassau and the completion of the Point Hotel.
I'm looking forward to it, actually, because I think it will be a good implement to Nassau. And hopefully more cruise ship will come and, you know, more people will come.
Point as well, the people that will come into the hotel will be even extra. And so that will boost our customers coming in.
It's a positive direction, I believe. And my thing is that I hope that it will benefit us as Bahamians. You know, sometimes we always come with this good idea and say, yeah, hoorah, hoorah, this could be good for us. But only a certain number of people benefit from it. And so my hope is that they would make space for Bahamians.